people, wherever you may be, I'll sing of a brave Belfast man who scorned the army's might, thought they'd shoot him in sight, and they shot down Joe McCann, Joe McCann. They shot down Joe McCann. In the Belfast bakery in the August of that year, when internment was imposed throughout the land, 6 volunteers from Belfast held 600 troops at bay. Their leader was Joe McCann, Joe McCann. Their leader was Joe McCann. He fought for the people in the markets where he worked, in defence of the rights of man. But the hired branch crew told the soldiers what to do, and they shot down Joe McCann, Joe McCann. They shot down Joe McCann. He carried no gun, so he started to run to escape them as many as the time before. One bullet brought him down, and as he lay on the ground, they shot him 10 times more, 10 times more. They shot him 10 times more. His cause was the freedom of the people of this land, the Protestant and Catholic working man. He caused the bosses to fear, and for this they paid him dear, when they murdered brave Joe McCann, Joe McCann. When they murdered brave Joe McCann.